Hazrat Abu Huraira radiyallahu anhu states that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, "No son can repay his father's right in any way except this, that he sees his father as someone's slave and then manumits him after purchasing him." Ibn Abi Shayba's narration says, "No son can give his father his due." Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 3778.